Hello everyone and welcome to this video! This is the Nokia N91, the famous phone with the tiny hard drive inside. I've never opened one of these, I don't know how to do it, but I'm going to do it anyway. But not on this phone, because this is working, and even though the body shell it's messed up, it's, well, it's complete, you know. But I have this one, that's also working, but the body shell it's incomplete, it's missing the face, poor thing. So, yeah. Let's see, does the hard drive work? I mean, it should work. Yep, it works. So, let's disassemble this one. Some Torx screws. I wonder if this part is detachable from here. You know, asking for a friend. Like I said, I never disassemble a phone like this, and well, every phone that I disassemble, I never read the manual or something, I just go for it. Same as for this guy, but even though it's messed up, it's still a, well, rare phone. And if I find a body shell for this one, or two body shells to also for that other one, I will gladly do a refurbish video, or two refurbish videos. Can you believe this phone was at the junkyard? Poor thing. Perfectly functional, just faceless, you know? I mean, I heard a facelift, but come on, faceless. I knew this part is supposed to come off. Yeah. But apparently it starts to move after you take these four screws out. Huh. And here are the two hidden screws. Man! Here we go. Oh, I'm guessing this is the hard drive. I said small, I was expecting it to be smaller. I'm not going to say that's what she said. I'm not going to fall in that trap. Well, before we get to the interesting part, let's go to the more common part. Like this. Oh. Oh, here's the display cable. Why did I thought it's that one? That other one, you know? Usually these things are supposed to be pullable, you know, the joysticks. I'm not going to press it too hard. There we go. Like I thought, pullable. That doesn't sound right, but whatever. Don't judge me. Or do it anyway. Ha. And ladies and gentlemen, the N91 main board. So, this is what's inside. Interesting form factor. I'm not going to pull the camera out. I'll just leave it here. Like this. And these are the pins for this slide. Oh, let me just take the... Oh, the whole display and the earpiece comes off like this. Out of this part. Oh, it's pretty heavy and thick. That's what she said! That! Oh, and here's the little springy thing. Springy thingy. Oh, let me try something. Uh-huh. Just pull that little lever and this comes off. I'm not going to disassemble this thing, but by the way, it's full metal. Good quality stuff here. Like every Nokia product. This is the cover with the email and model number. Keeping it here, it's pretty heavy this thing. The Let me see how the charging port is in this older model. Oh, it's the same charging port with a conversion, to say like that. Huh. Okay, I'm not going to pull it out, I don't care about that. This is the speaker. Not so loud as I expected it to be, but that's the speaker. The little slide button, the vibrator, and the big, well, big. It's big. Hard drive. Let me see, how can I get this hard drive out? Oh, it's sticked here, okay. Ah, don't break. Ooh, chunky. And it has this rubber housing around it for protection. I really want to see what's inside. I really want to disassemble it, but in the same time, I don't want to destroy it. By the form of it, this is where the disc is. See? This is the Nokia N91 hard drive, everyone. This is the 4GB one. Well, usually you can't disassemble a hard drive because it will break, you know. But I'm curious about this thing. It's made by Toshiba. I'm guessing this is for cooling. Do not seal this hole. Okay, made in China, Toshiba Corporation. I'm mainly interested in rotations and buffer speed. I'm not going to disassemble this. This is a good thumbnail picture. You know what? I'm already this far deep, so let's get even deeper. Oh. A huge QR code, eh? And this is the tiny motor, how cute. And these are the some small screws here. See, small screw here, I'm guessing should be others here. I don't know what to do. Should I disassemble this? But actually, we all kind of know what's inside a hard drive. That's why I don't want to disassemble it. But this is so cute. Yeah, I won't go further. I was curious to see only how the hard drive looks. And I'm putting it back together. If you really want to see a disassembly video of this hard drive, leave a comment and I'll think about it. Wait, where was this? Oh, it was here where the tiny hole is. Then to put everything back together, somehow. I'm just joking with you, of course I know how to put everything back together, somehow. I mean, I just disassembled it, somehow. And to just put everything back together. Now everything just presses on itself, so no need to plug anything here. I really do hope I find a body shell or two if the price is right. Usually hard drives are sensitive. If you have one in your hands, even though it's if it's not turned on, but if you drop it, yeah, you can easily damage it. A working hard drive, if you just start shaking it, you can also damage it. Even laptops. If you still have hard drives in your laptop and you get angry and close the lid in anger, that shock may damage your hard drive. Or if you just leave the laptop on standby, just close it, you know, and leave it on standby. If you take it in a bag with you and start wobbling it, it can also get damaged because the hard drive is still spinning even though it's in standby. If it's completely turned off, then that's a different story. A safe story. Now, I'm taking this hard drive, it's a bit more special than your typical hard drive because, well, you can always drop the phone. Also, you carry it in your pocket. When you walk, you know, always constantly get shocked, so it should be more resistant than your typical hard drive. Okay. back in one piece. Now, let's see if it will work. Also, I have to close this to slide this battery cover back, because if it's open, it won't let the hard drive start. Security measure, I don't know why, don't ask me why. Let's see what we did today. Well, only disassemble it to show you what's inside, and that's that. Start, baby, start. I'm just putting it to my ear, I was curious of something. Let's see if the hard drive works. Here it is. It's working. If you want me to go further and tear down the hard drive to see what's inside, in which case I'm more than certain that it will get damaged, but you can have an idea of what's inside. If you're curious to see that, leave a comment, leave a like. And if this video gets 10,000 views, then maybe then I will get the courage to disassemble it. Because if I find a body shell, I want to refurbish this phone. But let's say if I exaggerate and get 10,000 views on this video, then I'll tear down the hard drive to show you what's inside. So that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, hit the bell icon, share, and I'll see you in the next video. I wish you a very awesome day, just like yourselves. Bye-bye. Somehow.